You are now playing Dalton Trumbo.
Yes.
In the movie Trumbo, coincidentally. And not everybody knows who Dalton Trumbo. Explain to the good people why he's an important figure in our culture.
In 1947, Dalton Trumbo was the highest paid screenwriter in Hollywood, which was the world. And he wrote beautiful movies like Kitty Foyle and 30 Seconds Over Tokyo, A Guy Called Joe. He wrote the quintessential anti-war novel, Johnny Got His Gun.
Oh, God.
And he was also a member of the American Communist Party.
I've heard of them.
You heard of them. Mm-hmm. And it's, you know, it was really popular. It grew out of the 30s and the Depression. And it was really supposed to be an arm of the unions to have some clout in Washington. So he joins this, and after post-World War II, there was a huge Red Scare in the United States, and the House Un-American Activities Committee, HUAC, was basically overreaching their power in this committee.
And that's an important distinction you made there, is that he was a member of the Communist Party back in the 30s.
Right.
When the commies were our friends, you know, against Hitler.
Right.
And then as soon as we won the war, we went, you know, Hitler was bad, but those commies were really bad.
Well, the truth is that, you know, Stalin was this horrible, vicious, ugly person.
I'm no fan.
No fan at all.
I'll tell that to anybody.
Yeah. And he wasn't even a communist. The label communist was on him, but he was really a fascist dictator.
Yeah.
But the communist label stuck to that, and the infiltration of American Communist Party must be that they want to take over the world too, so we need to root them out. So they had this hearing, and anyone who didn't cooperate fully, and if the committee didn't appreciate your answers, they'd send him to prison. Afterward...
So I'd call you, and let's say if you were an actor or a writer in Hollywood, I'd call you and I'd say, Mr. Cranston, are you now, have you ever been a member of the American Communist Party? And then you would say...
I'm interested in why you asked that question.
Because the communists are attempting to take over the world, Mr. Cranston, and they're against our way of life. Answer the question or you will no longer work in your town.
I'll answer all of your questions in the way I think your questions should be answered.
Mr. Cranston, this isn't in my script.